what happens when you put a tennis ball underneath a forklift tire. Let's find out. How well this is going to pick up, but the ball keeps sliding, so I'm going to go over it real quick and see what happens.